first.
Yeah,
we're not hitting the rev limit at all. And it helps in the tight stuff.
Thanks, man. I gotta go jump in my car.